हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू। दिस इज द फर्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ योर इंग्लिश स्नैपशॉट बुक एंड दिस चैप्टर नेम इज द समर ऑफ द ब्यूटीफुल वाइट हॉर्स एंड दिस स्टोरी इज रिटन बाय विलियम सेरियंस। बेसिकली द समर ऑफ द ब्यूटीफुल वाइट हॉर्स इज रिटन बाय विलियम सेरियंस एंड द स्टोरी इज अबाउट टू अमेरिकन बॉयज एंड द बॉयज नेम व आराम एंड मुराद हु वर कजन ऑल्सो एंड बिलोंग टू वे ट्राइब्स and their tribes is known for their honesty and trust. They are poor and can hardly earn the money. हालांकि वे गरीब हैं और मुश्किल से अपनी रोजी रोटी कमाते हैं, but they both long to ride a horse. They have a desire to ride a horse. Murad had stolen a horse from a farmer a month ago, and one early morning he brought it to the window of Aram's and asked him to come along for a ride. They rode the horse for many days. When Aram gets to know the horse is stolen, he gets shocked, but discounts the stealing in his mind. Means he totally forgot the story of the stolen. And one day, the owner of the horse, John Brew, who is the real owner of the horse, came to his house to complain about his missing horse to Uncle Khushro. One day, on their way back to hide the horse on the deserted vineyard, they meet the owner and feel guilty. They means here Murad and Aram. They meet the John Brew, and when they talk to him, and after realizing they feel guilty at the inn, the next morning they return the horse back to the owner's barons. Means they realize that they had did something wrong, and after that they return back the horse. So the story is this. Let's see. One day back there in the good old days, when I was nine, and the world was full of every imaginable kind of magnificence, and life was still a delightful and mysterious dream, my cousin Murad, who was considered crazy by everybody who knew him except me, came to my house at 4 in the morning and woke me up, tapping on the window of my room. Aram, he said, I jumped out of bed and looked out of the window. I couldn't believe what I saw. It wasn't morning yet, but it was summer, and with daybreak not many minutes around the corner of the world, it was light enough for me to know I wasn't dreaming. So magnificent means extremely beautiful, very attractive, charming. Daybreak, subha ka samay is generally which is called dawn. So one day 9 years old Aram, means at that time Aram's year was 9 years and was asleep, and was in a world of extremely beautiful and imagination. Means at that time he was thinking so much about life that it is full of so much attractions, charming and all his life was pleasant and kind of in a mysterious dream. His cousin Murad swayed up on the window of his room at 4 in the morning, means in the morning time, and it was the clock was striking 4. He called Aram, who jumped out of his bed and still couldn't believe what he saw out of the window. It was dawn, yeah, it was the morning time, and there was light enough outside to make him see outside what made him believe he wasn't dreaming. Means he was totally surprised what he's seeing before him. My cousin Murad was sitting on a beautiful white horse. I stuck my head out of the window and rubbed my eyes. Yes, he said in American, Armenian. Armenian is a language of a particular region, yeah, area. It's a horse. You are not dreaming. Make it quick if you want to ride. I knew my cousin Murad enjoyed being alive more than anybody else who had ever fallen into the woods by mistake, but this was more than even I could believe. In the first place, my earliest memories had been memories of horses, and my first longings had been longing to ride. This was the wonderful part. So longings, you know, an etching desire, a strong desire. So Murad was sitting on a white horse. Aram rubbed his eyes and stuck out his head out of the window. Means आराम अपनी आँखों को मलता है और बाहर देखता है खिड़की के. मुराज अस्योर्ड हिम डैट इट वॉज नॉट ए ड्रीम बिकॉज एट दैट टाइम आराम वॉज थिंकिंग दैट इट ही इज स्टिल ड्रीमिंग. देन मुराद अस्योर्ड हिम दैट ही इज नॉट ड्रीमिंग इट इज ट्रू. ही आस्क्ड इफ ही वॉन्टेड अ राइम राइट मीन्स मुराद आस्क्ड हिम डू यू वॉन्ट टू राइड. ही मस्ट मेक इट क्विक मीन्स इफ ही वॉन्टेड देन ही मस्ट मेक इट क्विक. मुराद वॉज द टाइप ऑफ पर्सन हु इंजॉयड बींग अ लिव बट ही कुड नॉट बिलीव डैट ही वॉज सींग ए हॉर्स इन फ्रंट ऑफ हिम. आराम्स अर्लिएस्ट मेमोरी वॉज ऑफ हॉर्सेस एंड ही ऑलवेज वॉन्टेड टू राइड ऑन. दिस वॉज द वंडरफुल पार्ट डैट ही वॉज एक्चुअली गोइंग टू राइड ए हॉर्स फॉर रियल. इन द सेकेंड प्लेस वी वर पुअर दिस वॉज द पार्ट डैट वुडेंट परमिट मी टू बिलीव वॉट आई सा. ही वॉज पुअर वी वर पुअर वी हैड नो मनी. आवर होल ट्राइब वॉज पॉवर्टी स्ट्रिकन. Every branch of the Gargolian family means the tribe from which these boys were belong was living in the most amazing and comical poverty in the world. Nobody could understand where we ever got money enough to keep us with food in our bellies. Not even the old men of the family. Most important of all, through we were famous for our honesty. We had been famous for our honesty for something like 11 centuries. Even when we had been the wealthiest family in what we like to think was the world. We were proud first, honest next, and after that we believed in right and wrong. None of us would take advantage of anybody in the world, let alone steal. So comical means funny. Bahut hi mazakiya. So Aram's family, yeah, tribes, was poor and had no money. So it was difficult for him to believe in what he saw outside his house. Means to horse was still beyond their budget because they were belong to a very poor family, and to purchase this kind of horse it was beyond their limit. He belonged to the Gargolian family, a tribe that was strictly and funnily in poverty. They were poverty stricken. Their condition was so vicious they didn't even know how the how they managed to get food for themselves every day. Although his tribe was poor, they were known for their honesty for 11 centuries. Means वे गरीब थे लेकिन फिर भी वे बहुत सदियों से अपनी honesty के लिए, trust के लिए बहुत ही वो famous थे. They were honest, proud and always believed in right and wrong. No one from their family would ever steal anything या would take advantage of anyone in the world. ना तो वो किसी को सामान को ले सकती थी और ना ही वो किसी का फ़ायदा उठा सकते थे. ऑल्दो दे वी आर सो पुअर बट दे कैन नॉट दिस काइंड ऑफ एक्ट.